Father, we thank you for your worship and thank you for the spirit of the Christian commandments of the worship and salvation of the Christian Christian. Lord, we thank you for serious and resistance to us, one of the most common things that we have to do. Lord, we're worried about us and help you to live up to the standard and get us to our standard. We love you and thank you for the presence of us. We are welcome. In this place, in Jesus' name. Amen. All of the things the soldiers just worked on. Ladies and gentlemen, sports and goals from the line up. Your patient. Thanks, Kendall, and the team that have won the Olympics of the Senate and the team from the match. For that, Jesus Christ has come from the end of the Senate. Very few of the world have brought life to you to take the Senate of the Union. I'm going to go to the next one.
first album from the whole band. That's what I heard. And there was a perfect opportunity to switch. The number of stories, I saw the response to the usual standard. There are modern stories that do this with leading to everything. It's Jesus is open to confusion, I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. So, What is loss of substance? You know, it's the limit. It's the purpose. It's the purpose. It's the end. And you can look at the limit. And you can realize that the fact of the world is on that festival. And so I think even if it's really about but we go around all the time, it's the goal of the talk. And if you want to go around the talk, when you start to learn all the stuff on the talk, you can go to the talk. That's the song of the spirit. And so, no one knows the day that Jesus comes back, but the second is coming, and he's coming back, and then he's coming back, and he's coming back, and he's So, which is called the voice of the Lord. And then someone says, I think John Taylor said to crack the Lord's face, but the Bible says, once they've gone 3 hours, that's when they become glory to faith. Other things that say to us with my respect. Pray that you might be able to become a worthy to escape all these things that will come to pass on the steps of the Lord of temptation. So, I don't have to say that every one of us is going to be and when you dress, and you get into it, and so on, and you come back and do that in short time, and you know, you can and welcome to the ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching, and thank you for your attention, and I know you're going to go into it in the comments. But I want to suggest to yourself, if you're not ready now, thank you for your email, because I'm focused on it, and it's been very helpful, and also it's not just me saying the right things, but because if you have made adjustments, a lot of people have said, oh, Jesus is my favorite, but they have made zero adjustments from the way they used to be. From all the way they used to be to Jesus. The next step is to talk to them about the pattern of life is exactly the same way. They haven't made adjustments to have their work match what their faith. The Bible says, faith without works is dead. So, when I confess to them by faith that Jesus Christ is going to change me in the future, it is not confirmed by my works or definition. Because there is some promise. The Bible gives a promise. And it's not a judgment. I don't know if people are, you know, the first one is you have Wednesdays and people can preach at Sundays, you know, and you listen to preaching and you watch preaching and you read your Bible and you pray and you have a conversation with yourself because you don't know who you are, but you never know who you are. I believe that something we're all ready to go. I don't know if you can come to me. But this is the great thing that people are here. It's very possible to help you not find it. It's the first tradition. It's the worst tradition. But the church is not really the church. There is so many hard-hearted Christians. And the real church, I'm telling you, it's the reason I'm not here. It just seems to be the same movement of people and the families that the hurt can't be expected from. And so we can have a study first in the hands of our loved ones, our families, and children, and so on. We want to try to just try to find the families on the show that they're doing that. But we can just try to contribute to it. So, we're calling ourselves our remember several verses that are in the book of the first question is called for me to say to him, how do you know that perfect? Or to all of them, each of us to come perfectly. Or to all of them, that the good Lord comes to speak with him, that you, brethren, are not new brothers, but that those who are perfect you ever do. You have been dealt with what you've chosen to do, that it doesn't run from the earth. For my life, I think you've got to say what you've been ready to do. But there are not any of the things that you've been ready to do. So we do look at the government of the Revelation 2:3 says, and then the days on how you receive and pray and go to that in the truth. And you repent, do it. The only reason you don't repent when you make it is to look at the people. And I get to say that question, what is it for you? You must be able to open your mind. Open your mind. How did you get to the Lord's pastor this church? And we need to open our mouth when we repent. I'm just going to call on that word, inside stuff. There's a lot of inside stuff that can work for you. But it's not about you, but the point is that I don't want to talk to you now, but the next step, how many steps do you want to do? Can I say, can you work with yourself? I don't want to talk to you. I'm just going to do many steps. So therefore, I'm going to speak out of my repentance right now. The person of the church, perfect, godly, and the Holy Spirit. Father, I just missed it.
Seven years for the bunny, the geniuses,
God, God wins the world to destroy the world of Satan. Let's get out of here. And Christians, we find it. resources to keep on giving to people. I Thank you. because it's something that I've got away to righteousness. That's the right. I found that life in terms of God's sacred scripture. It didn't have to be brought this as a way to have that service. And the only thing that I've got to do is that. This is not a fault for me. Just talking about that. It's the one that you have to say. It's that it's true.
I'm going to
Thank you.